How to install iOS 8 in an iPhone 7 and 7 Plus. In today's video, I'll show you how to install iOS 18 on your iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, even though iOS 18 is not officially supported. So let's get started. The iPhone 7 and 7 Plus do not officially support iOS 18 from Apple. But don't worry, I'll show you how to get the iOS 18 with some few steps. What you can do is, first things first, make sure your app or phone is updated to the latest version. Simply go to settings, tap on general and click on software update. If there are any updates, simply update it. Now, what you can do is open your Safari app and simply tap on iOS beta version or iOS beta. Here you can see Apple beta software program. Simply tap on it on your iPhone 7 or 7 Plus. Click on sign up or sign in if you're already a member. Once you've done that, what you need to do is simply enter your phone number or email. Now here you can see iOS 18, simply tap on it and you can simply enroll your iOS device and click on that. Here you'll find all the options from which how you can see. You can see download the configuration file, simply tap on it and click on allow, and you'll be able to simply download the iOS 18 from doing this. Simply follow the prompts from the app. And that's it. That's how you can simply install iOS 18 in iPhone 7 and 7 Plus.